wasn't open. Just admit it. See, I gave you faith, turned your doubt into hope, and can't deny it. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. Tell me, where are you now that I need you?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere when you.
So what's been going on?
Life.
Thank you. Helping clutch with the band-aids from my hands. Gonna put it on for me.
No. Now you're pushing it. I have to do what?
You need to put a band-aid on.
Then they're gonna learn how to put a band-aid on.
I can't do it. Well, first off, I make them do push-ups. So you should do 10 right now. However, then I tell them, it's like when you go into a test and you tell yourself, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Do you well? No. But if you tell yourself, I got this, I'm gonna ace it, you usually do really well. So ace this right now. That's your pep talk.
I'm gonna get some extreme like close-ups on this set. Like mid-set. So how do you feel?
I'm gonna drop it on my feet.
How do you feel?
Where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you?
Let it stretch. Let it come all the way back. Explode.
What?
Kiss.
I'm almost supposed to focus.
We're getting your reaction here. Relax.
Trying to hold my tongue.
booty right there. Ooh, I'm gonna get whacked. I'm bulking right now, so I had enchiladas earlier. And I drink a half a gallon of water after, so sodium bloated. You go, girlfriend. Julia's texting my bae. I'm sorry, I'm all sweaty. We need to answer this.
It's gonna remain a mystery for, I don't know.
I was told it might be Savage. I would do both hands, but I can't. Hashtag Savage Life.